You can download completed data extractions and quality assessments when using Extraction 1 in a format that can be uploaded into RevMan Web. When you've successfully completed this process, all the data you collected in your Covidence review will be added to your RevMan Web review, and you'll be ready to proceed with setting up your analyses. Make sure that you've completed the consensus form in all of your included studies. Your included studies all have study IDs. If any are blank, get in contact with Covidence support. Covidence produces 4 CSVs to import into RevMan Web. You can download these CSVs by selecting Export from your review dashboard and then click on the Export to RevMan Web tab. Click on the Export to RevMan Web file button to download the 4 CSVs: study information, study arms, study results, and risk of bias. If study custom results is also exported, this means that some data will need to be manually added into RevMan Web. Open the CSVs separately, in a Google Sheet, for example. In RevMan Web, make sure the study-centric data feature is enabled. Some data is captured in the Identification section in Covidence. In RevMan Web, Identification is not a default field in the study characteristics tables. To enable the data captured in Covidence to be exported, navigate to Review Criteria in RevMan Web, then Characteristics, and select Add Characteristic Definition. Then rename the characteristic to Identification. Add your study arms to the Intervention section in RevMan Web. Interventions can be found in RevMan Web by navigating to Review Criteria and then clicking Interventions. Now check that the outcome table's names captured in Covidence match those defined in RevMan Web. Outcomes can be found in RevMan Web by navigating to Review Criteria and then clicking Outcomes. The outcome names in the CSV need to match the outcome names in RevMan Web before importing. If you've added multiple time points for an outcome, these need to be added into RevMan Web as separate outcomes. Check the outcome names in the CSV match those in the RevMan Web and have the correct type, continuous or dichotomous. Next, check that the risk of bias domains and outcome groups captured in Covidence match those in RevMan Web. You can find the review level risk of bias settings in RevMan Web by navigating to the Review Criteria page and selecting Risk of Bias. In the Risk of Bias CSV, check the name of the domains match those in RevMan Web. In RevMan Web, add any groups to the relevant domains by adding outcome groups. Ensure that the domain names match with those in RevMan Web and that you've added all outcome groups to the domain. The domain names and groups, outcome groups, must be added and must match exactly before you import. This includes the group All Outcomes. Once you have cross-checked the study information, study arms, study results, and risk of bias CSVs to ensure that they match the information in RevMan Web, you are ready to upload the 4 CSV files. Download the 4 CSV files to your computer. Navigate to the dashboard in RevMan Web and click Import Study Data. Select Import from Template. Upload the four files provided by Covidence that you've edited. Once all four files are chosen, select Import Study Data.